We're coming up on Cow Pass here. Why we got out of there when we did. Oh. So we made it back, turned around about 6 miles out. We ended up doing a little run into outrun this storm, and on our way we saw a huge elk. And a bear ran in front of us. They seem to be running for cover from the storm, too.
The cows are pissed.